Oh, a quick update. So I'm moving along with my ocean, making mistakes, trying to remember those white stripes. I tried to get those out, which changed the color of the water, which changed the whole situation. Now I'm trying to remedy it. When all of a sudden I accidentally built a wave and I thought, okay, you see, before you could say we were 200 feet up on the side of this hill looking down at the water. Well, I want to be maybe up here, I'm going to be maybe 50 feet off the water, not 150 feet. So that means I've got to make the waves larger, more robust, more darkness, more color. And of course, I have no idea how to do this. I watched a couple of videos on waves, but none of them are from this angle. They're always the whole thing's waves, or it's this big curling wave with the light of the sun behind it. All these different tutorials, but none of them are really doing this. So I'm on my own. I'm going to switch this over to the time-lapse now, so that you don't have to suffer through all these changes. Thank you.